boa constrictor just might be slithering through some yards in Delafield.
Now, police are warning neighbors while the owner is pleading for its safe return. 12 News' Shelby Croft shows us how this happened. New at 10.
Like most people with a deer pet, Sam Ruska describes with affection his close companion.
Delilah would always put her head on top of my ear.
But Delilah isn't furry or cuddly. She's a 5-foot-long red-tailed Colombian boa constrictor.
She's probably one of the nicest reptiles you could ever come in contact with.
That's why Sam is devastated. Tuesday, he pulled up to this Delafield strip mall to run into GameStop. He says he came out 5 minutes later and Delilah was gone.
So I was checking under the seats and then in the trunk. And I started to get paranoid and I started taking the dashboard off and ripping the car apart.
Police got involved, but a search through the bushes and brush turned up nothing.
We don't know, did the snake get out on its own or was it taken out of the car?
It is possible the snake could have slithered from the parking lot over to one of these wooded areas, but Sam doesn't think it's likely.
I actually locked the car, but I came back and that back door on the opposite side that the snake was there was unlocked.
Sam thinks someone may have swiped Delilah. He says she's laid back, doesn't wriggle off, and moves slowly.
The window where she would have came out of is like a 4-foot drop. Any animal wouldn't, like, harm itself.
Sam's been scouring websites to see if someone's trying to sell Delilah. He says boas can go for hundreds of dollars. Police are also on the lookout. They don't think Delilah is a danger to the public, but they did put out a reverse 911 call.
First of all, notifying that the snake was out there and asking to call us if they see it.
Sam hopes a call comes in and no one tries to hurt Delilah. He says he just wants his beloved pet back. In Delafield, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
The snake is about 5 feet long, black with grayish-brown spots and a red tail. If you spot it, call Delafield Police.